The young man adopted a young leopard cub, only to discover that it was a mischievous troublemaker. Its adorable appearance as a cub was irresistible, and the young man couldn't help but adore it. Initially, it was a bit timid, but gradually it started to regard the young man as its own family. However, the wild nature of the leopard cub made it difficult to tame, and it was full of energy. It often caused trouble at home. Knocking over cabinets was a common occurrence, and it even urinated in the young man's bed. The young man had no choice but to take the leopard cub out more often, teaching it how to swim to burn off its excess energy. As time passed, the leopard cub grew older. Although it no longer destroyed furniture, it became increasingly lazy and started to put on weight. Concerned for its health, the young man's girlfriend decided to build a swimming pool.